I don't know if you can appreciate just how, doesn't look like much on the camera, but that's a hell of a lot of water. And that bridge is almost going under. All right, I'm going back home.
The Tasmanian government, our focus right now, standing with our local community, focusing on safety is our number one and only priority today as we respond to what are emergency conditions.